Sri Ramana Ashram, also known as Sri Ramana Ashram, is the ashram which was home to modern sage and Advaita Vedanta master Ramana Maharshi. It is situated at the foot of the Arunachala Hill, to the west of Thiruvannamalai, Tamil Nadu. The Samadhi Shrine of Maharshi Ramana continues to attract devotees from all over, who love to visit the place to relax and refresh themselves. The sage Maharshi Ramana was regarded as an outstanding enlightened being by his followers. Many devotees got attracted to his charismatic personality, and his teachings are now spread in many regions, making him respected and renowned all across the globe. This is perhaps why the Ramana Ashram continues to be a favorite tourist attraction that is visited by thousands of devotees every year. The ashram gradually grew in its present location only after the settlement of Ramana Maharshi near the Samadhi shrine of his mother Alagamal, who died on May 19 in 1922. Initially, just a single small hut was built there. By 1924, two huts were set up, one of which was opposite the Samadhi and the other one was to the north. The Ramana Ashram is the perfect place to be at, not just for those interested in Vedanta, but also for those who are curious about Indian spirituality and wish to learn more about it.